Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome on board of the Havilland DHC-6. Today we fly from Phnom Penh International Airport to Phnom Srang area mountain. We fly with DHC-6. Okay, now we start up engine number 2 already, so now we started to taxi. Okay, sorry, landing gear is not working, so I turn on the button of landing gear. Okay, now we break, just stop. Now turn on unlock landing gear. Not yet working. I'm so sorry for outside noise sound. Okay, now we unlock landing gear. Okay, red button, this red button. Okay, now everything is working. So now we take off. No. Okay, now we're taking off already. And then time left to destination. For this plane, DHC-6, full name is the Havilland Canada DHC-6, made in Canada. Now we turn left to destination. This is view of Phnom Penh capital. For this plane, I like fly domestic flight. This plane 10 and this plane 11. This plane 10 is this plane play in mobile phone. For this plane 10 and this plane 11 is the same graphic, especially airport. To the airport. Now this is map. Between S plan 10 and S plan 11. For S plan 11, the traffic we have a lot of building, house and trees, but it's plantain graphic have only building but no trees. For the 3D airport is the same. Again.